more nonsense and tomfoolery. And I see sparkles. Whoa, this sculpture's pretty intimidating. Somebody forgot to bolt down this shiny piece of treasure. There was cash in the bear's crotch. Great. Alright, I see a new feature. I see a whirlpool. That makes that pop up. That makes that gate open. Alright, werewolf, roar! What do? You open that gate. And you make the bridge disappear. Screw you! I need that bridge. I don't want that switch pushed. I know what I'm doing. Kinda. There we go. There we go. Look at that. Bridge! Now, werewolf. And we are good to... almost good to go. Now we're good to go. Yay! One moment. All solved. Through the door. Happy dance! Happy dance! Alright, let's... Hey, wait!
Looking for a junkyard welcome, shorty?
I just need some dirt on Alphonse Connell.
Come and get it.
Alright. I'm not gonna come and get it as a person. Whoa. Whoa, if you push boxes at him, it hurts him. But I can't move right now. I can't move till he's done moving. Aww. No? Well, at least I can do this. And that was pointless. There was not. There was something there. What did that do? Ah, turned off the gate. Turned off the electro gate. There's a button down there, but it's not active. Alright. Switcheroo. Hootie hoo. Switcheroo again. Can't jump in as a werewolf. Treasure! Hey, this looks valuable. I'll keep it in my pocket for safekeeping. Alright. Can't push buttons as a werewolf. Bada-bing! Bada-bing, bada-bang, bada-boom! I like this music. Boof! Broke the door. Alrighty.
Bring it!
You're the one running away. I brought it. Stop hitting things, big douche. Alright, just a sec. I need to make a quick call of nature. I'll be right back. Alright, let's see. Can't go there. I can pull this, but there's not much point in it. So let's change. Change. Destroy. change. Change. Alright, we're having fun so far, aren't we? And with this, we will power up one battery. Does that accomplish anything? Jack Doodly. Get this battery out of the way. Destroy this over here. Then I can pull this thing. Wait a minute, no. No. Yes. All righty. What does this do? Turns off the gate. All right. Use. Into the next room.
You're persistent, I'll give you that. Forget it, Mutt. I'm calling it square.
Man, even when you lose, you don't give up.
That's why I'm in charge. You gonna eat me or something?
You're kidding, right? I just want to bring down Alphonse.
I heard you the first time, Mutt. I got something on him buried around here. I'd give you a shovel, but it looks like you don't need one.
Seems someone has accidentally securely fastened some treasure here. Wow, I just can't believe this, Alphonse. I'd better get this to Judy. It's a picture of Alphonse stealing candy from a baby. No, really. Okay. I see no sparkles. What is the point of life without sparkles? Someone seems to have accidentally fastened some treasure here. Alright. Loot! Gimme. Seems the crows were holding onto a comic book piece as well as the cash. Alright, that's where I can't get the amulet off.
Back again, Shorty. What do you want?
Well, need some help? I don't know what I'm bothering, but need some help?
Not from you, Shorty. Toughen up more and then we'll talk.
Maybe you should go
play in the trash compactor for now.
I want to ask. How do you know Alphonse?
Let's say he knows me now. That leg of his didn't heal up too quickly, if you get what I'm saying.
How long have you guys been here, anyway?
Long enough to see the city goes to hell while no one gives a damn. I'm a man of few words, but I'm no fool. So for now, anarchy's the right thing to do. Till I'm proven otherwise.
Forget it. Can I join the crows? I get to be a member of the crows now, right? I guess that's a no, then.
You're wising up, Shorty.
Alright, I'm out of here. I don't think he needs me for anything. If anybody sees any sparkles I missed, there's probably no point in letting me know. Because I record days in advance. Looking around for sparkles, but I'm not seeing any. Saving progress. Good for me. I've already beaten the junkyard. Wait, he's got something to ask?
Oops.
Who, me?
No, the other red-headed dude that turned into a wolf and nearly ate my buddy.
I didn't try to eat him. I need your help, man. I make sure Grimm's hog is running okay, and you took it for a test drive, right? Shh. Only a little one, man. You know how hard it is to be a biker when you can't afford a bike? I know how this goes. What do you want? You're the best, dude. I was doing some burnouts in the park, and the badge was gone. Man, oh man, Grimm's gonna freak if he finds out. You gotta help me, Wolf, dude. Okay, so he was lost part of bike in the park. Wait a second. Probably nothing. 75% chance of nothing, but I'm gonna check anyway. Hey, treasure! Who keeps leaving treasure anywhere where anyone with a screwdriver can take it? Alright. Epic pants. Oh, duh. I was about to say, I'm not sure how to get out of here. I almost pulled a dumb. But I averted it by using my eyes. Nope, that's not sparkles, that's just dust in the moonbeam. Alright. We are ready to leave this place and head to the park now. Look for a 13-handed watch and a badge. 13-numbered watch. And a badge of some kind. To Verde Park. Verde means green. Who are you? Hey there! You look pretty miserable.
Oh, you'd be miserable too if you went on holiday only to discover the parties start at 5 and stop at 6 p.m. They didn't mention that in the Fear travel brochures.
Yeah, that's a recent addition thanks to our beloved Alphonse Connell. Mind what you say about him. So, come here often?
You're a bit late. I was in the mood to party hours ago. Now I'm just in a mood.
Sorry, I was kind of busy earlier tonight.
That's okay, as long as you're not that moron that set the whole city into lockdown just as I reached the front of the club's line.
Let's talk about something else. Why so glum?
Well, that's just great. Oh, come on, I'm not that bad. Not you. Can you believe this? All these cameras, and I just had my purse stolen. They scrambled off muttering something about stuffing it in a bin. Luckily, you're volunteering to get it back. Look, lady, I don't have time to go digging through every blue bin in the city. Because of the stupid lockdown, I haven't seen the whole city. It can't really be far from here. Besides, don't you want this evidence?
I'm not gonna confess. Alright, I gotta find her purse. Nope, if the bag was in this bin, that would be too convenient. City Square. Park. Alley. That sounds like a good place to stuff a purse. Ah, crap, more puzzles. No purse, but now my hands are a lot slimier. Switcheroo. Switcheree. How the devil do I get that? Nothing in here, but on the bright side, I have my hands full of filth. I didn't actually mean to look in that again. I just pushed the wrong button when I was standing near it. I do that. I forgot to turn on my timer again. Ah! Meh! Well, this alley's a dead end, but it got us some treasure. And probably a comic piece. Oops. Hey, there's nothing in here. Oh well, except this big pile of treasure.
All right. Let's head to the park. What's this do? Switches that. Treasure. Red. How nice of someone to leave some valuables here. There, that way I can push it back if I need it for something. What's this do? Thought so. Gonna have to use the battery. Can't pull these, forgot. Well, Humpty Doo. Right, can't do it as a... Hey, Nos. There's another one of those doors I can't open. How do I get those doors I can't open open? That's what I want to know. Happy dance! Nothing in this bin, but you can probably guess. Alright. Is there even any point in werewolfing out here? No. I can change here, but there's no point in it. There's a vine on this wall, but I can't climb it. Are we to the park yet? Alright. Let's see. I'm not sure, but I'm probably running out of time by now. I think I'll call this a video here. I'll be right back if it's too short again. But until next time, I will see you soon. Thank you, have a wonderful time, and bye-bye!